Talk about a bad day fishing. This man's strap just broke and dropped his fishing boat right on the concrete. Now, it took six of us to actually pick it up and put it on the trailer. We cranked it up, and guess what happened? He went right back to telling lies about how many fish he was catching.